The definition of work is using a force to move an object up an object to distance when both force and the motion of the object are in the same direction. And the equation is work equals force times distance. Simple machines. Simple machines reduce work to make it easier. And the six simple machines are inclined plane, wedge, screw, pulley, lever, and wheel and axle. Inclined plane. An inclined plane is a plane set at an angle connecting a lower level to a higher level. The function is to help get things that are on a lower level to a higher level easier. Examples, ramps, slides. A wedge is an object with at least one slanting side with a sharp point on the end. A wedge's function is to separate or hold things. A wedge is two inclined planes. Example, a chisel, sharp tooth, and an axe. A screw. An inclined plane wrapped around a central cylinder. Its function is to hold things together or to keep things closed, like a garlic. And examples are a screw, a worm bullet, and a pulley. A pulley. A wheel with a grooved rim in which a pulled rope or chain can run to change the direction of the pull and thereby lift the load. It helps move heavy objects or raise stuff that is high, like a flagpole. And the three different pulleys are a fixed pulley, a movable pulley, and a block and tackle. And for the levers, the three classes, there's three classes. Oh wait, yeah. For levers, lever is a bar that rests on support fulcrum, which lifts or moves load, helps move objects that are heavy to move by hand. There are three classes of levers. The first one, the fulcrum, is in the middle. The second one, the load, is in the middle. And the third one, the effort, is in the middle, or input force. Then examples of the first, a seesaw. The second, a bottle opener. And third, I'm not sure if that's right. All right. A wheel and axle is a wheel with a rod through the center. The function is to lift and move loads easier. The example, bikes, wagons, doorknobs, and roller skates. And my compound machine is scissors. It has wedges, levers, and screws. And the conservation of energy states that the total amount of energy within an isolated system is constant, which means energy is never lost or made. Then my sources are my kids and the freedictionary.com and Google Images. One thing I didn't say is with simple machines, the input force is less. And that's it.